Good morning, KP. My name is Kaden.
I'm Catherine.
I'm Eric.
I'm Becca.
And these are your morning announcements for Wednesday, January 13th, 2021.
Today at home is a blue A day, and today at KP is a red A day. And remember, for the blue people at home, there are no online classes this afternoon because of staff PD.
So go to your classes during the day because they're still on.
Mandatory.
Don't miss those. Those are important. Oh, this is me. Okay. Schedule for January 11th through 15th. You all know what this schedule. I believe Wednesday is going to be an A day because we just said that, right? Today is going to be an A day. And again, no afternoon classes online. You know the drill. We say this all the time. Remember your snack, or else you're going to be real tired at the end, real tired and out of energy by the end of the day.
And hungry.
So, yeah, and hungry. Well, the hunger leads to the energy deprivation.
Okay.
That took us a while to get there.
This month, January, is National Blood Donor Month, National Braille Literacy Month, National Hobby Month, National Hot Tea Month, National Mentoring Month, National Oatmeal Month, National Slow Cooking Month, National Soup Month, and National Sunday Supper Month.
So, Kaden, what are you going to be celebrating out of all of these?
Probably the National Oatmeal Month.
What about you, Catherine?
Soup Month.
Rebecca?
National Soup Month. Yeah, for sure.
Myself, I'm going to celebrate Hot Tea Month because I drink about 3 cups of tea per day. So I drink a lot of tea.
Nice.
Some January celebrations are Martin Luther King Day on the 18th of January. There's no school that day. We will not be in school or out of school that day.
We'll all be out of school, and there will be no streaming.
Yes. Mm-hmm.
Oh, this is me. Whoa, we're halfway there. Whoa, oh, chicken on a bear.
Yay.
I don't understand that. So welcome to third rotation, a.k.a. the halfway point. You're halfway through the school year. I hope you have had good grades so far, because, yay, good grades.
These are the new lyrics to Living on a Prayer. It's no longer, we're halfway there. Whoa, chicken on a bear. It's not the...
Yeah, thank you for slowly spoon-feeding it to me until I understood.
Support the Turtle Club. The Turtle Club is selling school supplies, trinkets, and other goods in front of the main office on Fridays. Items range from 25 cents to $3. Every little bit helps. All proceeds go to the Sea Turtle Hospital at the South Carolina Aquarium, Sea Turtle Care Center. Friday before school in the main office, starting this Friday. Have any questions? See Ms. Kirkland or the Turtle Club or any Turtle Club member.
I wonder if they're selling turtle soup.
Hey, we're moving on from that because we get further down the homicide route.
That's you, Kaden.
That was me. Okay, Virtual Homework Club, it's continuing. We've gone over this again and again and again for months. So if you don't really care, then too bad. I'm not going to go over it again. It's happening Mondays, Tuesdays, Thursdays, and Fridays. Sign up by noon. Have fun doing your homework.
Happy birthday to Benjamin A, Julian B, Lauren B, Flavia C, Letzia D, I'm sorry if I'm pronouncing any of them wrong, Preston G, Sibohan J, Nicole K, Emily L, Nicole L, Maximilian T, Rebecca S, Miriam S, Yemin W, again, sorry if I'm pronouncing your name wrong, and Layla Z.
Oh, included in that is our very own Becca.
Yay.
Yay.
And now it's probably a good time to introduce her as a member of our news crew from now onward.
I believe this is me. Okay. After school activities. You should have gone to Diversity Club, Kids Lit, Science Explorations, or Dungeons & Dragons if you're a part of those on Monday. You should have gone to Play or Anime Club if you were a part of those on Tuesday, or for us it was today. But there's no after school activities today for us tomorrow. It's really confusing. Our schedule's confusing. I'm just... Sixth grade, you have Play on Thursday. TSA, GSA, Mock Trial, Minecraft Club. All of those are on Thursday. Make sure you attend those. And Friday, we have no after school activities that day. So you're free.
Here are our credits. All the links are into this.
And remember, KP,
make it a great day.
Or not. As always, the choice is yours.
So why not make it a great one? And please hit the subscribe button. We were trying to get to 1,000 subscribers and we're only at 208. So I emphasized that last week. I'm emphasizing it this week. We're trying to get charities.
It was last year you said that.
Yeah, last year. So please subscribe.